talking and talking about his feelings or about his ideas of relationships. But when I hear traffic, the sound of traffic here on 6th Avenue, I don't have the feeling that anyone is talking. I have the feeling that the sound is active. And I love the activity of sound. What it does is it gets longer and quieter, and it gets higher and lower, and it gets longer and shorter. It does all those things which I'm completely satisfied with that. I don't need sound to talk to me. We don't see much difference between time and space. We don't know where one begins and the other stops.
Thank you. Thank you.